Hello, peeps, and welcome to Toby Ticket. This is episode 2 of the series, and we're still here. Yeah, we're still together from episode 1, and we've all got our little jobs to do. My job today is to level up my pickaxe, which I did. I'm level 1. I can mine copper now. That's the only thing I know how to do on this this ticket thing, so I'm just doing it.
Nah, you know how to use a macerator and stuff like that, don't you?
Kind of. I have to watch a few videos to figure out how it works first. But
well, anything with IC2, Stocker, I'm your man. I'll help you.
All right.
Well, only thing I actually know about, so.
Oh, you begin to feel comfortable handling the flint shovel. Plus one reinforced. Good.
Please tell me that people are sleeping.
Yeah, it's nighttime.
No bed. Making a bed.
I'm in the middle of the...
I'm heading back. I'm on a volcano.
Yeah, there's two reasons for doing this mining. One, leveling up your pick, which is great. And two, is and getting all these resources. Well, as you can see, I've been doing a lot of mining.
I'm in bed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm on my way.
Not anywhere near a bed, so I'm...
A wimble. What's everybody else doing then?
Killing a spider.
Be flooding my house.
Okay. Is it just me and Kara sleeping?
Guess so.
I've got no bed, but I can re-log if you really...
Oh no, I'm inside of the house. I'll be there to sleep.
I have no bed, I've just got a hastily crafted shelter. It could be crastily.
Should I...
There's something worse than crastily, I'm sure.
Yay!
Yeah!
Dun-dun-dun! Thank you!
Yay.
Thank you!
Alright, I have needs.
Yeah, we know.
I'm going to make some food-making supplies, I think. That might be important.
Oh, yeah, but yeah.
Here's juice in here, if anybody wants it.
Got carrots at the moment.
I can make carrot juice, and it's more satisfying for whatever reason.
Carrots are horrible.
Carrots make you see in the dark.
Have you ever really seen a rabbit wearing glasses?
Exactly.
I don't look at rabbits.
Tell that to the rabbits that keep running under my car.
Exactly.
Oh, me. Okay, so what do I do? I'm gonna save pieces.
Oh, gosh, what happened?
It would be a creeper.
But nothing to me.
I thought you fell off your chair.
Right, so take that.
No, I turned around and there he was, the little stinker.
Okay, so I need to make things.
Right. Da-da-da-da. Getting a lot of, oil, so let's,
Oh, there's no recipe for that. Fine, go that way. Jerk.
Let's go down a bit and get some...
Your mine is stuck when you find any dirt, and if you don't want it, you can always bring...
Oh.
Dirt?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got some dirt, mate.
Oh, cool. We have... I can actually make things out of copper. People don't mind me using the copper.
What's it for?
I can make cookware out of it.
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Take us out, battle stations. Lieutenant, here. Re-raise the shields.
We didn't have the power.
Did you put a Scottish accent on, even though you're Scottish, when you said that?
I did, actually. I put more of a Glaswegian on than my Uncle Ian. Apologies.
I haven't got the power.
That just reminds me of something that happened at work today. One of the drivers that comes in is from Glasgow, and obviously when I'm speaking to him, I speak more normal for me. And one of my supervisor, who's Polish, he just looks at me and is like, more confused than Jocko looking at vanilla recipes.
Pretty confused then.
Yeah.
I don't think Stocker was confused by looking at vanilla recipes. I was thinking it was the fact they weren't working.
No.
Okay, like, that then.
Yeah, that was wrong. I think a bit of warning next time.
I did mention it.
What?
It was the same as the plan for meeting up to do this record.
It was all in the same tweet.
which I organised, yeah.
Wow.
Okay, it's a bit of an inside joke, but I think we better explain. That's basically asked me to organise everybody to do a recording, you know, for our first episode of the Tebby Tech It. So I did. Wow. I didn't, really. I had a text message off Fad saying, there's a few of us want to record. Are you free? So I just turned up. Everybody was there, and I'm taking all the credit that I organised everybody.
Well, I just showed up and didn't know anything about it. I was like, yeah, we're starting now. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, about the same here.
That's how we roll.
Weren't you actually in bed, though, Fad?
Yeah, I was actually on my way to bed.
Dang it, can we get something to kind of get these creepers to just sod off?
I haven't had a problem with them yet.
This is the third one! I don't know what keeps making them spawn.
Creeper spawner?
Creeper's got a
creeper. There's something over there. Oh, it's Daz.
That's me, hi.
It's alright, I'm just going to get him into the water.
Welcome to the outline of my house.
I found aluminum gravel ore.
Hope you approve the outline.
I'm a fan. Are you going to stilt house it?
There we go.
That's going to be, that's the walls. You just walk through what's going to be the doorway. This could be a little drive with a garden.
Oh, okay.
All creepers are bum holes.
All creepers, great and small.
I don't want them great. I will accept them small.
In pieces.
Yeah.
I really just hate creepers though, because they're so cute but so evil.
They're not cute at all.
I've got salt.
They are cute.
Bass, is that, should I put that in the food thing?
Yes, please.
Creepers are really cute, especially the cookie creeper.
You gotta go up close and look them in the eyes.
The cookie creeper?
Yeah.
That doesn't seem like from Ghostbusters, doesn't it?
Don't watch Clash of the Accents. Hehe.
Yep, I've leveled up my pickaxe so I can actually mine this coal. Where before I couldn't.
What are we doing? What is it good for?
Is anybody using this cobblestone?
I need a little bit of it.
Yeah, there's a load of cobblestone in the.
Oh, I'm not using that much. Help yourself.
We all know I hate mining.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, good. We've got excellent division of labor going on here. Hey, Brew, do you want to take a bed?
I'll never say no to a woman offering me a bed. Unless Miss Brew's asked me, I'll then...
Here you go. Take a bed. It's behind you. There you go.
I'll take this one. I don't think stuck will...
I already threw one at you. Take that one.
I'm not in there.
Okay, so I'll just make one if need be. So, there we go.
Yeah. I'm going to try to figure
would you like a bed?
Yes, please.
Right. Okay, I'm going to start cooking this clay.
There's an Ikea. Well, there's the commencement of an Ikea hut. I'm going to go and get some more birch wood.
Press shift, you can see. Oh, I've nearly gone up another level.
Don't forget the F, Starko.
Sorry?
I'm just going to have to bring something up.
I said don't forget the F. If you press shift without the F, then you're in trouble.
Shift without the F.
Nothing happens.
I am so confused. What does that mean? Oh, you stop picking on me, fat man. I know it's something bad because you're giggling.
It's not bad at all.
But nothing happens.
Yeah, well, you might end up with a smelly finger.
I don't get it.
Ed Zachary.
Oh, we're not going on about him again.
It's right, I still can't believe you Google searched him.
Leave me alone.
It was classic. It really was.
Ooh, I honestly thought he was a real person.
Accustomed to the weight of the pickaxe, you spin it around with a flourish. Plus one haste.
Has anybody made a chisel yet?
Oh god, look how quick that is.
No.
I'm more food concerned than anything.
I'm more IKEA concerned than anything.
IKEA?
Yeah,
IKEA huts.
Making an IKEA hut.
Oh, do you know, I can't start. I've probably mentioned this before about IKEA. Once you go in there, it's like a maze, isn't it? There's only one way out. It's just an absolute nightmare.
The Dasfad flower planes, I think, is what we're going to call this, maybe?
Works for me.
So, yeah, we're going to see where. I might actually, right, it'd be quite ironic to put my fire station underneath a volcano, wouldn't it?
Well, that could be why the fire's not spreading from the volcano.
Yeah, so I'm doing a good job, aren't I?
Until such time as Stocker builds there.
So I think that's where we're going to put my fire station. Is.
And you know your fire station needs to probably be made out of stone.
Or wood.
Under a volcano.
That's something I would do.
We know.
It'll be fine, don't worry.
Never trust somebody that says it'll be fine.
Be fine.
My viewers, please apologize.
Okay, Kara?
Yes?
My pickaxe is now, like, pretty beefy. It's got...
You're not supposed to be killing cows with it.
No, it's got...
I thought I said don't kill my cow.
No, I didn't mean beefy as in... You know what I meant.
You jerk!
Yeah.
I've been attacked by a wooden tool rod.
How do I upgrade it now? Like the head? Will I keep all the enchantments I got on it? Like the haste and the durability?
Yeah, it should. As far as I know, it should. You so
what do I do? It's just if I make an iron pick, head.
Yeah.
So I just need to make a new iron head and it'll just stick on nicely, yeah?
I don't know what to do with that.
2 days.
Let us ask.
There we go.
It takes a bit of time, obviously, to get the levels on the old mining, but it'll be worthwhile.
Oh, wow.
You know, as a fireman, you know, it's always good to have a good pickaxe, so you can...
Do I need to come and collect the bed dust, or do I need to kind of...
Oh, no, I'm on the edge of the flower area now.
Okay. Ah, there you are. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are you coming to see the IKEA Dasfad planes?
I will while I'm here.
The full name will be Dasfad Flower Planes, as I said earlier, but
Dasfad Flower Plane. Oh, that's a bit of a tongue twister, that, isn't it?
Who else gonna sleep? I've distributed beds. You don't have much excuse now.
I'm asleep.
I'm heading in.
I left the door open, but I'm asleep.
I'm in. I'm hoping not to die in the process.
Do you need me to go back?
I heard you close the door. Thanks, Das.
Is there a UC still on?
No.
What are you up to, UC?
I'm down in the mine.
There's a shock.
Yeah.
Oh, I found some osmium ore.
Awesome.
Will you be able to mine that with that level?
No.
Nope.
Do you know what osmium is?
It's a very dense metal.
It's above manulin now, isn't it?
It's actually, I think, the densest metal.
Yeah, so you... Because manulin is cobalt nardite alloy, but osmium's above that.
Oh, I'm talking about, like the periodic table.
Oh. Well, I'm obviously the densest fad.
No comment.
So I take it I need to probably continue distributing beds? Yes, please. That would be nice. I'm standing around in the dark.
I'm coming.
Distributed mine, and I'm very thankful for it.
I'm using mine.
Mm-hmm.
Middle of the ocean blocks.
Dead
very nastily.
Hey, we're late. Wait, we're alive.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Things are burning.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Where did you go,
600 plus those 10 for... Oh my god.
I see torches over here, and I'm seeing what's going on.
OK. Okay. I don't know where you went it to, but...
No, just behind the volcano.
Okay. Oh, where Gray and Gractra have their temporary base.
Oh,
right?
I
over
see the
there.
Sign now.
Where's the base?
I saw that
other
before.
Side of the volcano.
Yeah, I saw it before.
I'm gonna have a grand old time making roads here.
Not inside the volcano, though, is it?
No.
No.
That's okay.
Oh, dear.
Otherwise, Fire Commissioner Starker would complain.
I'd have to condemn the building. I'd have to write them up. You know, I wouldn't want to, but it might be against the Stucco Fire Regulations of 2015.
Which, they're up to date.
Well, yeah, they're up to date. You know, I've written them tomorrow. Yeah.
Don't get much more up to date than that. Jeez.
That's right.
We do. You get them written 3 days from now, and that's more up to date than tomorrow.
So that's the plan, okay? I am the marshal, and the fire station is going to be underneath the volcano.
I think. Which one?
It just makes sense. Under both. I'm a big layer. And my Nina truck as well.
We'll are you gonna
figure out how to make that?
Are you going to?
I've got some tin.
Do things, words, stuff. Mm-hmm. We'll just leave it at that. I lost my train of thought.
Okay.
Did you actually have an entire train, or was it just one car?
It was like the little track-changing tiny engine.
Brain? I suspected as much.
Okay.
Oh, I got some zinc.
It's really good for a cold.
Okay.
Or just generally for men's health.
Or anybody's health. I figure it's probably pretty important all around.
Eth.
Oh, closer leveling up.
Fad, can I yoink a sign?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Anybody wants to donate me a new computer, then they'll be very welcome to.
Did it not do, after all?
Oh,
no, it crashed yet again.
Broken into a cavern, into a rail. Ooh, lapis. Wow, this string is made of the hardest material in the world.
Okay. String?
A string.
Use a sword.
You found a mineshaft?
I have, yeah.
Cool.
You wanna come down with me?
No, I'm kinda a little bit away from you guys.
Okay. What about you, Yussi?
If you make my road building difficult, I'm going to, like, put springboards in the road near your place so you get launched every time you use it.
I want to build a railway system, so don't worry.
I can use an electric. That's if I can stay on the server long enough.
You mean stay alive on the server long enough?
No, if I can stay on the server long enough. At the moment, I am crashing way before. Which isn't a bad thing, but...
You said you crashed earlier, didn't you? Halfway through episode one.
Yeah, and I just crashed halfway through episode 2 as well.
Ah, you can't blame me now then.
No.
Because you're not anywhere near me. That's the point I was getting to.
It's not the same crash message as the Karma Pack, though.
What do you get then?
Nothing, it just crashes. Freezes and go to a white screen. I should maybe have reset my computer before I started.
How do you make a sword?
With sword pieces in the parts builder.
So a sword blade pattern, a tool binding, and a rod, is that right?
Mm-hmm. Depends a little on what sword you want to build as well. I'm going to confuse him. Hey, I can mine osmium.
Fantabulous.
Okay, how do I make a sword?
Which sword do you want to make? A rapier, a long sword?
Just any sword, really. Just so I can maybe have a look at that mine shaft.
Yeah, look up in the tool station. What parts do you need for it?
Yeah, the book should tell you.
Yeah, or the tool station should show you the parts.
Looks like that. That. That.
Tool blade, wide guard, and a handle.
So some bigware. Some stone.
Oh, you can make a wooden sword. Oh, happy days. Okay.
You think you can?
Can you carry the can?
Can you can?
I can.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da. Ooh, yeah! There's always one that's got to take it just that little bit too far. And it's always me.
We can always rely on you for that.
Oh, yes.
Yeah!
Hey, what's up? It's party in here.
You can't use stone. You can use a stone sword. I'm looking at a stone sword. It says +5 attack damage.
Yeah, but even though you can see it, it might not be makeable.
Ah. A flint broadsword.
So until such time as we actually have a surplus of copper or iron...
Yep, we need more flint.
Going to make baked goods.
We need gravel.
I'm going to be working ASAP on getting a turtle because this mining is already boring.
We already have a turtle. His name is Yussi.
Yeah, but he only runs the World Eater program.
That's not work.
Yay! I need more yay.
You see, what's your level pick have you got, mate?
Copper.
Oh, copper. Oh, right, okay. There's a load of iron and all sorts down there. Osmium and...
Oh.
But,
I think okay. For the osmium, you need mining level 10.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to get more gravel. I think that's what we're going to really need. Can you see any lying around UC?
Yep.
Like we're just getting loads of that to repair our tools, I think.
Hey, welcome back, Brew.
The very important things, I have made chips.
Copper.
Chips or crisps?
Chips.
Okay. Where's the fish?
You make crisps. You make
You're
crisps
so
or chips. Yay.
I don't think I can make crisps. I don't think it's an option. I'm just seeing what kind of food I can make.
Yeah, I think you can only get to level copper with a flint pickaxe. I just leveled again, and it didn't give me an increase in mining level. But I can mine copper, mine stone really, really quickly.
Well, that's good. The speed increase is always nice.
Okay, I'm having a weird...
It's being really entertaining?
Yeah, it won't let me click back to game.
Odd.
It's letting me click everything else.
I look like a porcupine.
Are you dealing with, beasties and critters down there?
Yeah, scally bubbles. Nasty bum holes.
Oh, got some aluminium.
I'm sure they love you too.
Can you just smelt aluminium and copper like you normally can?
Yep.
Yeah.
Better to put it in the smeltery though.
But you can't make tool heads out of them if you need parts for your tool.
Are you sleeping?
What do you mean?
If you want to make a new pickaxe head, you have to smelt the copper in the smeltery.
Yep.
Because you need to pour it in a casting.
Oh, okay.
It's also better to do that way, or do in the smeltery, because doesn't it double?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going
to
make
myself. I mean, granted, if you use a macerator, you're set too. But
I'm going to make myself a copper head. Copper.
Anybody else around to sleep?
I disconnect.
Yeah, we still need one more.
Oh, yep, I'll come and sleep. One sec.
What did I do to the...
I love it. We're only just starting out in the world, and no one actually remembers when it's getting nighttime. It's kind of, oh yeah, actually, maybe I need to sleep. It's kind of, this is the recipe for death, people.
I'll get cranky when I'm tired.
I'm down in the mines, so I don't see if it's daylight or not.
Well, that's a fair excuse. And I will accept that as an excuse.
Ah, thank you.
Because I'm a nice guy like that.
It is people that claim that you are a jerk and stuff and things, but I don't think
some people claim I'm a jerk, and I mean, it has even recently been publicly announced that I'm evil.
Are no. Evil.
I know.
You are evil. You are pure evil. You are Satan.
Does the tool rod have to be copper?
No, but have you repaired your tool before you need to repair your tool before you can replace the pickaxe?
Die, Bobblington!
I will do that when I get into the... I'll repair that now.
If anybody feels like coming over to mine and punching me, I would be much... In-game, that is.
Yeah,
okay.
That's
are
fine.
You in dire need of that?
Yeah, I just want to test if I'm actually in...
Well, I see you joining.
Yeah, but say it won't let me click back to game, or escape's not working, or any options.
That's but really bizarre.
Achievements is working, statistics are working, everything's working apart from the back to game.
Yeah, we'll have to, probably have to troubleshoot this.
We've got a Chaz over here, Das, just FYI.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Walk around with your face on the ground.
Okay, I've got the copper pickaxe head.
Yeah, you're here.
It still won't let me do it.
What now, Kara?
You need to repair your tool.
Yep.
And then you need to do it in the tool station, I believe.
That's how tinkers do it. Had to be done. I'm not even sorry. Over here.
Okay,
tinkers do it in a tool station.
You see, there's some copper in the tinker's contract if you need it to upgrade your tool, mate.
Oh, nice.
Let people know the role of this episode will not be on my channel.
Okay.
You go to repair then, so you put that in. And then, oh yeah, copper pickaxe. You just put the copper in at the top, and then it kind of goes copper pickaxe.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. The official pickaxe of the policeman.
And it's still repaired. You still need. Do you need copper now to repair it?
Yeah.
Ah, right. There we go.
So, do I need to bring out Kat's sleeping bags again, or it's anybody else got a timer running?
Oh, yeah, I've got a timer running.
Yeah, Is it the same one that was on the invite?
Yes, it was, yeah.
Kind of figured that was.
But yeah, definitely the cats need pajamas before they get cold.
Oh yeah, cats pajamas, that was it.
Yeah. The meow meows need the jam jams.
Sounds like we're in Allo Allo.
Oh, Rene!
Oh, wow.
Okay. Well, how's everybody looking? Are they all finishing up?
Yeah, I'm just making a new garden, so getting started on the farming that's going to take place over in Dasfad Flower Plains.
Cool.
So that's all pretty good.
Whoa! I got blown up.
Don't
that's
do that.
Not good.
Well, not really, but...
Right.
Stupid creeper.
Left.
Thank you very much, peeps, for watching this episode. When in the next episode, I guess Fad and Das seem to have found out where they're living. Iron Brew struggling to get on. Yus is still underneath the ground, doing what he does best. And Kara, what have you been up to this episode?
Mining.
Similar to me. So next episode, we'll probably find out where we're going to live and stuff. And yeah, and we'll continue with Tibby Ticket.
Oh, that's typical, isn't it? I'm sorry, but I can go on now.
Oh. Well, there you go. Oh. That's the secret. We just need to end the episode and then it'll work.
Indeed.
Oh, man.
So with that good news, we're going to go. Thank you very much.
Take care, folks.
Ciao for now.
Bye-bye.